been kind of a study of ours for a while. It's called Go Ahead and Kiss Her. This should be coming out pretty soon on an Akron album with a lot of the other bands from around here. So watch for that. It should be out any day. What can I say? It should be out very soon. This was written by Mike, our guitar player. All in the spirit of fun anyways. This is called Big Kids on the Playground.
Thank you. Thank you.
anarchy imposed in the new modern scene. And the sound of an all crash out in the hall like an evening of too much beer. Was enough to remind me of the stench of burnt burritos and rubber and beer. Life of devotion and meekness was just what I needed. And I couldn't take it, I couldn't fake it, I had to tell you to beat it. You got all wet, you got upset, you went and cried to your mother. But she called me a cad, really tried to get mad, so I told her just not to bother. Religion gonna find me a pigeon, I'm gonna set the whole world on fire. I'm gonna start up a cult and I'll fill up my balls and the whole thing will be based on desire. The little Bobby Dylan who is all set and willing to sell me his new leather jacket was greatly surprised when I told him no dice. I just ain't buying it, man. Sell your baby, your guitar, but don't sell your life. Cause it's all that you have between you and this world, like a shell or a new leather jacket. Life's getting tough and it keeps getting tougher, and the good times are scarce and the kids getting rougher. And don't be surprised when you open your eyes if they've stolen your new leather jacket. Sell that for dreams. We'll be right back. school, tired, tired.